time for Bubba Jumbo. And Christopher just got the last spot in the rib, so we're going to do it. Yeah. We're going to random each list 7 times. And then stack the lists up side by side. So this is the first list going through. Seven times, of course. Lucky number 7. So that's the first random. All finishes a Troy C sandwich. Okay, we got what's on the menu, Troy? We got the Troy C Deluxe. We got a Troy C sandwich here. Let's hit some big. Now for the team random. Team random coming up. Seven times. Whoa, bye. Whoa, my. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your team in the break. So Ryan got the Red Sox and Yankees there. Toronto for Dwayne. Texas, Dennis. Danny got the Angels. There's so many good teams in here. So many good teams. Drew, White Sox are one of the best teams in there. We're going to put this in an outfit quarter by team name. And let's get to the break. Are there any trades? Anybody want to swap around? No trades in the rip. Let's see what happens here. Good luck, everyone. Good luck in the box break. Let's pull a monster hit. Let's pull a monster hit. Sixto Sanchez rookie. Really nice rookie card to have of him right there. That's really nice. Oh, Blaze Jordan, Red Sox. That's a great rookie. Blaze Jordan, outstanding. Hit there for Ryan. That's hit number 1. I've seen a lot of his stuff going for big value on the market. Out on eBay, his stuff has some big values. Nice hit. Here we go. This one's the next one. Really nice stuff coming out of here. Dominguez. Jason Scott. Nice Robert Hassel futurist. Bobby Witt Jr. Well, there you go, Christopher M. Nice Bobby Witt. All right, we got a talent pipeline here for the Cubs. A Royce Lewis, Twins owner. Very nice, Hassel. Very nice. Number 225. Padres. So Drew picks up a really nice one right there. A parallel shimmer. Milwaukee's Garrett Mitchell, futurist, Asa Lacy. Luis Robert, very nice, Luis Robert. Oh my, got a one of one coming up. Oh, we got a one of one popping. Nice Mountcastle there for the Royals owner, Dennis Yu. Rookie of the year, a Patrick Bailey for the Giants. And that is really nice, Dwayne. That's number 299. So that's a really nice low number Giants autograph hit. Boom. So that is hit number two out of our brain. It's auto number two. Okay, so it's Arizona. Printing plate. One of one. So the Diamondbacks are comboed in. Who has the Diamondbacks anyway? That's Dwayne who hits that one of one. Nice going, Dwayne. Jason Dominguez here for the Yankees owner. New York. Nice, Padres, Tatis. Way to go, Drew. Oakland A's, Logan Davidson. One more autograph left in the break. One more auto remains. Here's a Joey Bart. Nice rookie of the year. Talent pipeline. Tigers. Zach Veen. Colorado Rockies. Jared Kelly for the White Sox, numbered down to 499. Nice one right there. That's Drew. Congratulations. A nice parallel. That rookie for the Phillies, congratulations. That is a cool rookie to have. Just had a nice Acosta Chrome. That's a good one to get right there. Chrome Acosta. Nate Pearson, he got sent back down to the minors. And what is this? Oh, LA Dodgers. Kyle G. Congratulations, Kyle. Nice hit. Number to 250. Nice refractor, parallel, boom. Blaze Jordan, we saw his auto. That's a really good rookie right there to get. What is this? Austin Wells. Ryan picking up a nice parallel. There's Austin Martin. CJ Abrams, Christian Patch, nice Brett Batty for the Mets. Talent pipeline. Nice Phillies pipeline. There's a Bryson Scott Phillies. There's a nice one right there as well for the Phillies owner, Ed Howard. That's a good one. There are all kinds of good ones all through here. Bubba Jumbo's always loaded up. Arizona Diamondbacks, Corbin Carroll, Baltimore. Nice one. Positional promise. Mariners, Logan Gilbert. All right, Red Sox. Oops. Thanks going, everybody. That was our box break, man. Pretty good things coming out of here. There's the Sabatos. Pretty good things coming out. Everything does ship, and that was a lot of fun. We've got more Bowman Jumbo around here. Look at all these different ones we'll be top loading for you in Bowman Jumbo. These are all going to the top loader for you and into a case. All these different ones right here will be into a top loader for you. So a lot of great hits came out. It was fun ripping this open. And thank you for getting in. We have another one of these becoming available right now. We have more great stuff that is coming up and going to be ripping. One fun break you might want to try out is Gypsy Queen. Oops. If you're looking for an Ohtani auto, I would love to rip Gypsy Queen with everybody here. It's 2019 Gypsy Queen Baseball. What a good break that would be to rip open. If you're a baseball fan, there's certainly, you'll know a lot of great rookies from 2019 are in that Gypsy Queen. So I would love to rip that open with everybody. And here's the link. This is it right here. It's Gypsy Queen Baseball. Looking for Ohtani rookies. They're bound to be a few Ohtani rookie cards in there. And Angels are going to be a good team. So anyway, that's it. 14 left right here if you want to do some Gypsy. And it is 20-something bucks a spot for two teams. What is it? Let me see what it is. Man, what do we got? 23.99 is what it is. So not bad at all. You can hit big and Gypsy. It's going to be fun. We'll pull some monster hits out of here. Ho! That is certainly a great break to get into. And if we hit a tiny rookie, that'd be nasty. But there's a bunch of others, too. In 2019 Gypsy Queen Baseball, let me get you a checklist. See all kinds of great rookies. Gypsy. Let's look at the sold listings for Gypsy Queen. Big Aaron Judge. Jackie Robinson variations. Mike Trout. Derek Jeter's in Gypsy Queen. Vlad Guerrero Jr. rookie autographs coming out of Gypsy. Kyle Tucker, there's Ohtani. Yeah, those sodas look great, don't they? That Jacob deGrom sure is nasty. Cunha Auto's in here. There's a big short print variation, 4th of July. Toronto, LA, the Mets, the Nationals, the Angels, a lot of good teams though in Gypsy. Kyle Tucker's got some good ones. Anyway, it's going to be a lot of fun. You get the idea. Just going to be a fun break to get into. All right, so Patrick, you're in Gypsy Queen. That's going to be down now to 13 left in Gypsy Queen baseball. Oh. So we got Gypsy Queen. We got a Prism Blaster at 13 left. If you want to do some football, this might be a good football one for you. Yes, sir. So, yeah, Gypsy Queen's not far away from moving all the way to the top of the list here. Our closest break is going to be at least 9 spots away. And when you look at some of these, they have fillers. So, Diamond Kings is actually closer, I think, spot-wise than some of these breaks. The Jersey is really close. And right in here is the Blaster and Gypsy. So, we got some different things available. I hope you get in. I hope you hit big. Jerseys coming out. This baseball jersey got 11 left till we're breaking. And these two are also very close. These different breaks here. Mosaic Blaster basketball. Could be. I don't know if that's our hottest basketball break or not. Let me see. What would be a hottest basketball break? Could be our hottest basketball break. Maybe Contenders is our hottest basketball break. Could be. Oh, good. Okay. Hey, Patrick. So Gypsy is going to be down to 12 left. Gypsy, Queen Baseball. I hope you hit a tiny rookie. There's bound to be some Ohtani base rookies through there, at least bare minimum. So, Angels are great. Toronto's great with Bobichets and Vlad Guerrero Jr.'s. You got a lot of other great teams to own there. Looking for big Acuna's. Anyway, so yeah, this is down to 12 now. And then the Mosaic Blaster Break is right here. And it's 1920 Mosaic Blaster, where you're looking for some of the big Zion Williamson type stuff. Morant. The exclusive orange mosaics that come out. There will be four mosaic parallels. And at least three inserts. Randomly inserted autographs. No guarantees there. Three inserts, four mosaic parallels. And it is $14.99 for two teams. Or $14.99. So maybe we'll pull a big Morant. He is in the playoffs. John Morant is in the playoffs. Oh. Wow. That is awesome. Yeah, all we got to do is hit a silver of any one of those guys. Tyler Hero. That's right. So many different ones to hit in 1920 basketball. Four mosaic parallels. Hope you guys hop in with Patrick D and the Gypsy Queen. Down to 12 left. Gypsy. Let me get that moving up on the countdown board too. Gypsy Queen. Ohtani's been on fire, leading the league in home runs. And just really outstanding performance here in the first part of the year. And so it'd be good to get his rookie card for some folks in the break. I know it will be. Nice. Wow. That's great. Way to go, Patrick G. Yeah, me too. We got a lot of great stuff. I don't know. It's just a, it's been a weird couple weeks and stuff like that, but I'm sure it's gonna be picking up any day. Any day now to really get going again. Big hits coming up for us in Gypsy. I'm also listening to the next Bowman Jumbo. That's going to be popping up available.